New Orleans police are investigating a shooting from overnight. Now, this happened close to midnight off of Gallier Street. Police say a male was shot and is currently in the hospital being treated. There is no word on the victim's condition at this time. Stick with us as we keep you updated on air and online.